my YouTube people, welcome to my channel. I'm doing kayak wintergreen today. I'm doing a review of that. I've already tasted some, so this is like one of my first dips I've ever dipped, so yeah, I can say it's nasty. It really is. But yeah, we're gonna do that, and guess what? I don't look ratchet today. I actually look decent. I don't look like a hobo. And I know I said I was gonna do a question and answer video next, but I didn't even get any questions, so sucks. So I will do question and answers whenever I get a lot of questions, so y'all can still put y'all's questions down in the comments and I will answer them in my next video or whenever I do the Q&A video. But first off, with this deal, we're gonna start off with the can, with how the can looks. It looks, I don't even know. It just looks stupid. The kayak wintergreen cans look stupid. They look, I guess it's just me. I don't like any kind of fake cans. Like, not fake, but plastic. I don't like the plastic cans. Anyways, we're gonna get a dip of this. And I want y'all to get it with me. So y'all can tell I've already tried it because half the freaking can's gone. Son of a tits. So we're gonna get a dip of this, and I hate this kind. So you're, I don't even know. I hate this kind. I've never liked kayak. Whenever I first started dipping, this was one of the first dips I dipped. And now I know why I threw up, because it's so nasty. Not because of the nicotine, but because it was so nasty. It's just nasty. It's gross. I'm gonna try to get it with me. It's everywhere. Okay, first of all, with this dip, it's like, I don't know, on the can it says long cut moist snuff, and it's like, whenever I get a dip of it, it feels like I'm getting, God, I got it all over my lips. Anyways, whenever I'm getting a dip of it, it feels like it's a long cut mixed with a fine cut or something like that. It's just, it's gross. I don't know. I hate fine cut. But it tastes like a, just like a fake wintergreen, kind of like, it tastes like a fake wintergreen. I don't know how to explain it. It's not that strong wintergreen that I like. I like the strong dips. But this is like a fake wintergreen. I don't know if that's even a thing, but it tastes like a fake wintergreen. It doesn't taste, I don't know. It's just not strong enough. I like a strong dip. I'm probably going to be saying that about every dip in my reviews, because I like the strong dip. And it's just not something I would dip. But if y'all do, I know I suck at reviews. I know y'all don't have to tell me. But if y'all like kayak wintergreen, put it down in the comments and let me know your opinions about it. I don't like it, in my opinion. I don't like it. I hate it. But y'all can put it in the comments if y'all like it or not. And this is all for real. This wasn't a very long video because my videos take forever to upload. As y'all know, I gotta get a computer. And God, the taste in this is just gross. It's not, it's nasty. Anyways, if y'all want to add me on Snapchat or Facebook or Twitter, the link is always in the description. Well, not the link, not the link, but everything is always in the description. Y'all can add me. And that's all. Don't forget to like and subscribe to me because I'm awesome. I will see y'all next time.